Father God, we need you.
Yes.
Come with your presence.
Yes.
Come with your presence.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. said, I am cutting a covenant. Before all your people, I will do wonders, such as not been done in all the earth or in any nation. All the people you are among will see the work of Adonai. For what I'm going to do in and through you will be awesome.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I believe tonight is the beginning of another opportunity for them. Adonai said, what I'm going to do in and through you is going to be awesome. Strange that God would use, Adonai would use a word. It was only until this time ascribed to himself. He was called a God that we held in awe. An awesome God. We sing that song, he's an awesome God. Now, God is saying, no, that may be true, but what I'm going to do in and through you is going to be awesome. And I believe that tonight. Spend a little bit more time in worship. I want to make sure we give time to Dr. Phil Hurst. Ladies are over there having themselves a party, but we can still, we can eat as good as them, but for the word of the Lord.
Amen.
Thank you for taking the time to be here tonight. Hallelujah. I'm going to cut a covenant. What I'm going to do in and through you is going to be awesome.
Yes.
How many of you would like to know that what God is doing in and through you will end up being awesome? People who know you will be awestruck.
Yes.
They said, no way, that cannot be. That's David Lyons. No, what? That can't be Dean. That can't be Pastor Ed. That can't be Shaw. It can't be Mark. But I believe God's going to so move in our hearts and lives and transform us until people are stunned at that transformation. Hallelujah. We bless your name, Lord.
Bless your name.
We praise your name.
Oh my soul.
Christ and everyone said together.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. You may be seated if you remember, but